What's the book, boy?
Nothing, sir.
What's it about?
Well, it's an adventure, sir. Set out in the West, and it tells this amazing story of how people killed the savage Redskins, and how this man, this brave man, hunts the man who killed his father.
I'm glad you're enjoying it. Talking of adventure, how'd you like to learn to track elk? Really big ones in the valley this time of year. We could use the meat.
Well,
I know you'd rather read your adventures. Trust me, this can be very enjoyable in its own way.
I suppose maybe it's a little less dramatic. So, let's go, come on. You may get to see me get gored by some massive wild beast. Then you can write a story about that.
Very funny, Paul. I've forgotten how funny you was.
Grab your things.
Now stay close to the dog, son. When he finds something, you stay back and I'll show you how to make a kill.
Whatever you say, sir.
You sure you're ready for this?
I guess so.
Now the trick to hunting is calm and patience. You gotta think and move like an animal to catch an animal.
A rifle helps, doesn't it?
Elk don't stand still, son.
Let's go. Let's go. There's no time for rest.
You don't seem too excited about this.
What do you want me to say, Paul? Yippee?
Are you sure you're all right? I mean, I know all that business must have been hard on you.
It wasn't nothing. I'm not a kid anymore.
Well, it won't happen again. It's over. Jack, he's on to something.
Until the next time, you mean?
There won't be a next time.
Don't make no more promises, Paul. I've heard them all before.
You know, one time I hunted a bear up a tall tree. You never seen a bigger animal in all your life.
I read this story about a girl who was raised by wolves, and she'd hunt goats with them and everything.
Sounds like a tall yarn to me.
Taller than a boy being taken from his home and locked up in a dungeon?
I'm just saying, maybe you spend too much time with your head in those books. Whoa there. Look, I see one.
Yeah, I see it.
This one's mine. Stay with me, son. Let's go! Load up now.
Yeah!
Come on, I'll show you how to cut the meat.
I thought it was gonna get away. That was great, huh?
You just gotta wait for the right shot, not rush it.
Woo! That's a big one.
This meat should fetch a decent price in Manzanita. Hope you were watching. It'll be your turn next. Go on, Rufus. Sniff us out a couple more. Come on.
Go on, Rufus.
You ready to take a shot, Jack?
Of course, Paul.
Remember, it's all about timing. Wait for your moment. Don't snatch it.
I know. I saw how you did it.
If you say so. All right. When he finds him, you take the lead. Come on. it's your turn.
Come on! Come on!
Nice work, son. You're a quick learner. Now, come on. Let's get this meat over to the trading post at Manzanita.
Hey, watch it!
This is a messy one.
Boa noite, Nandinha. Seja bem-vinda. Mano, não faço a mínima ideia como o cavalo desse moleque morreu, mano. Já tô perto do final do jogo, né, Nandinha? Moleque doido da porra, velho. Viu isso? Moleque do nada, mano. Passa na minha frente e me joga da montanha. Caralho, esse moleque tem amor à vida não, mano. Ah, eu lembro que eu já passei por aqui. Como é que é o nome? O Undead Nightmare começa aqui. Eu lembro que até um pouquinho pra cima ali nas montanhas ali foi que eu encontrei o pé grande. O que eu tenho que fazer? Acho que eu tenho que vender os bagulho pra ele, né?
Why, hello.
Next year the trains will be running even faster. Mark my words.
Esse cara tem um monte de... Não, peraí. É, eu acho que é vender, mano. Né? Tá, meu cavalo foi passear sozinho de novo. Ô, porra de cavalo. Mano, na moral, eu gosto mais do cavalo do Red Dead 2. Pelo menos lá o cavalo obedece.
Just like in the books. We'll do it again soon. Now get to your chores.
Esse moleque tá parecendo um Atreus, mano. Todo cheio das frescuras. Não sabe caçar, não sabe matar. Que é o bagulho? Lobos, cachorros e filhos.
I'm not.
You are. Your back's tense and it's making the rifle jump. You're holding it wrong. Here, let me show you.
I don't need you to show me, Paul.
I guess not.
You show me and you'll just run off again or something. It's better I teach myself.
I ain't going nowhere.
Whatever you say, Paul.
Don't be like that.
Sorry.
Wolves have been after the herd. Gotta get out there and scare them off. You wanna come with me? Safer with two.
Okay.
Alright, let's go. Stay on Rufus now.
O cachorro tá pedindo pra morrer, mano, passando debaixo do cavalo. Caralho, moleque doido da porra, velho.
Rufus, where are the others, boy? There they are! Come on, son!
Get him, Paul! Easy. Don't give up now. Let's keep moving. How many are there?
Keep your head straight.
Come on, we can't stop now.
All right, we should head back now. We got out further than I thought.
You can't be tired already.
Let's go. Yeah.
How many did we kill? They won't be after our cattle for a while.
That was some good shooting, son.
Can I go out hunting by myself now?
Hold on there, cowboy. You ain't ready for that yet. One step at a time.
Please, Paul.
Nossa, é assim que se mata cavalo.
We'll go out again soon. Get something nice for your mother to cook.
I reckon I can kill a bear, no problem.
I ain't gonna tell you again, Jack. You don't leave the farm without checking with me first, you hear? Come on.
You're
turned into a decent hunter, son. But try to stay out of trouble.
E aí, bora caçar um urso? Acho que tem que dormir antes, né? Que hora é agora? Putz, 2 horas da manhã. Porra, John, nem pra dormir direito você presta, cara. Cuidado, hein, John. Se arrumado.
John! John!
What is it, old man?
It's Jack. The kid. The kid. Well, I just saw him out in the valley. Seems your tail hunt got the better of him. He said he was going up the pass, track down that grizzly that's been seen.
Caralho, moleque, foi caçar um urso sozinho.
I know. I tried to stop him.
you're worthless as a lawyer at a lynch. Damn you, old man. This is my son.
É o quê?
Anything happens to him, you wish it was you that bear attacked.
Eita. Salve Cauã XJ69, seja muito bem-vindo, meu amigo. Obrigadão por tá seguindo a gente aí na Twitch, mano. Acredito que eu devo estar zerando esse jogo, né?
Where's Jack? Where is he?
Ou pelo menos perto de zerar.
You can find him, boy.
Ô, cavalo doido. Acabei de sair daqui.
Come on, boy. Where is he? Easy. Find Jack, Rufus. What'd you find, boy?
Rock. Nunca tinha vindo pro lado de cá. Tipo onde eu tô aqui no mapa. Aí sim. E aí, Cauã, já jogou esse Red Dead aqui? É, nunca tinha vindo pra esse lado do mapa antes. Pra mim é novidade. Se eu tivesse com o Arthur, no Red Dead 2 dava pra achar um moleque rapidão. Era só seguir a trilha dele. Só meter 5 balinhas na beiça desse urso aí, ele já cai fácil.
Não move! Keep your head down!
Eita porra! Como assim, Jureg? O urso tancou os tiros. Caralho, algo de errado não tá certo, mano.
Keep your head down.
Olha lá, falei que não tava certo. A facilidade com matar o urso agora. Só 2 tirinhos. Eita, esqueci o código aberto.
Não, eu não estou. Eu posso skin an elk, break horses.
Come on, let's get you home.
Fechar o código aqui. Ixi, travou alguma coisa aqui. Ah, brincadeira. Ah, tá, destravou. O programa da live tinha travado porque eu fechei o código. Devia ter deixado o código aberto.
Yeah. You're not leaving me here, are you?
You're lucky to be alive, stupid boy. What did I tell you about going off by yourself?
You coming, Paul? I don't know.
What were you eating?
I come up by myself plenty. You just don't know about it. You're never around.
So this is my fault? You disobeyed me.
I was trying to prove myself.
Prove what? By getting yourself killed?
You're always telling me I'm too many bugs.
Ó, o cavalo tá morto. O que acontece se eu entrar aqui? Será que a missão falha? Que delícia. Bom saber que um urso tava guardando 21 doletas dentro de um baú. Que não, né? Acho que era o Catatal. Quer dizer, o Zé Comé tava guardando dinheiro pra comprar mel. Ai, moleque, você tá todo torto, velho.
What would have happened if I hadn't come along?
I don't know. I'd probably be dead.
You'd be a pile of bones right now.
What would you care? I'm just a nuisance to you anyway.
That ain't true, Jack. I'd do anything for you. You know that.
I guess there's only room for one hero in this family.
Trust me, son. I ain't no hero. I'm just glad you're safe.
Yo, John Marston. Seja bem-vindo, John Marston. Os caras se empolgam no nome, viu?
You think I didn't sit up and listen to Dutch and Bill telling all those stories? You think I don't know who you are?
It ain't no secret I didn't get these scars falling over at church.
But nobody tells me anything. You and Mom pretend like nothing happened.
Eita.
We just want a better life for you, son. Now rest. We'll have you home soon.
I'm fine, no. Thanks.
Come on.
Se eu tentar falar inglês aqui, eu vou passar é vergonha, né? Mas vamos tentar.
Why are we stopping?
Come on.
Sorry I made you worry, Pa.
Don't be too eager to grow up, yes. Son. Ain't as much fun as it looks. When you're ready to hunt bears, I'll take you.
Como mandaria essa frase? Sorry, I don't speak English.
Come on.
Inglês é péssimo.
Hey, Jack.
Hey, Paul.
Need a hand with that?
No, sir, I got it.
Looks like you have. You know, you're real good with them tools.
Thank you, Paul.
You'll make this land real nice one day. Me and your mother will do our part. By the time your turn comes, hell, this could be the nicest farm in the county.
Maybe, Paul.
Just gotta learn to shoot straight or you'll get yourself eaten by some animal.
Very funny, Paul.
Thanks, son. Soon it'll be quail season. We should have some fun then.
Is there anything you don't like shooting, Paul?
Well, I ain't meant the thing yet, but as soon as I do, I'll let you know. You can even put it in one of them books you read.
Yeah, maybe I'll do that.
the day John Marston stopped shooting.
Now, I ain't no literary man, but I don't think that'll sell. People like shooting in them things.
I think you may be right there, Paul.
So, you ever hear talk about them machines that can make a man fly?
Well, sure, Paul. Everybody knows about that. You know, they're going to be bringing one of those machines around the country next year for a demonstration. One of them machines can turn men into angels.
One of them machines can turn men into angels.
John, come here. John, come here, quick. Take a look at that.
Jack, go into the house, lock all the doors. Whatever happens, don't come outside. You hear me? Whatever happens.
Okay.
Come here, son.
Eita, o que vai acontecer agora?
Keep the doors locked and your mother inside. Promise me, son. Promise me.
Who is it, Pa?
It's just some old friends. Me and Uncle take care of it. And you go inside and you keep the doors and the windows locked.
Eita.
I hear you.
Then run.
Yes.
Yeah, run,
boy. I finish Red Dead Redemption 2.
Well, old man, looks like things is about
nice
to
game.
Once and for all.
So it seems.
I have PS4.
Come on, old man. I'm gonna need you to help me hold him off.
Caralho.
Come on now.
Nossa! Não achei que o bagulho ia começar assim não, mano. Tiro pra caralho. Cê é doido.
Best get that gun ready, old man.
Esses caras são policiais, velho. Deixa eu voltar antes que a missão falhe.
Don't check on your family, boy. What's wrong? What's happening?
Stay inside, you hear? Like I said, there'll be more coming.
Paul, what do they want?
I don't know, son. Whatever it is, it is.
Yes.
Oh, look how many there are. They're gonna kill us, aren't they?
Baixa o freio, moleque. O bagulho vai ficar doido, cuzão. Ah, porra, o velho já caiu.
Anyhow, you take Jack and
Red Dead.
worry about me. Get him out of here.
No! Uncle, please! Oh my God! They killed him!
Come on, son! Ain't nothing we can do for him now!
Grand Theft Auto 4 is nice game. More Red Dead is best. Oxi, a porta bugou, doido. Caralho. Entendi, foi nada. I don't stand. Understand, quer dizer.
Make a run for the board! Let's go! Move! Alright, you're covered! Now go! Go! Now! Quick! Run for it!
Follow me!
You know how this is gonna end!
Porra, é sacanagem.
Don't look back. Don't be worried about me, here. Now get going.
You stay out of trouble, John.
Ain't no trouble, Abigail. Ain't no trouble. I love you.
I love you.
Now go.
Deve ter uns 10 aí do lado de fora. Vixe. Sai de pistolinha que eu capoto uns 3. Eita porra. Safado. Vendetta.
Did you hear that? Jack, we have to go back for Pa.
Let's go!
Legal, esse cavalo não se cansa. Porra, tanto de cadáver, né? Até que ele viveu bastante, 36 anos. Amado pai e é marido e pai. Aí embaixo não consegui ler. Não dá pra ler. Mesmo se eu soubesse inglês, não daria. Tá muito ilegível isso. Eita. Então quer dizer que agora o moleque envelheceu. Tá bruto que nem o pai. Caralho. Cara do maluco, velho. Mudou pra porra. Abigail. Eita. 74. Quanto de dinheiro tem? Só pra saber. eu tenho armamento que era do pai. E dinheiro é o mesmo. Então só vai, mano. Outfit. Novos itens avaliados para comprar na loja. É, não tem nenhuma missão por enquanto. Não é o mesmo cavalo daquela vez não, mas é bonito também, gostei. Só que esse cavalo é ruim.
Sir, you work with the government? You one of them agents?
Sure, son. Why you ask?
Did you work with a man named Edgar Ross? I have something for him.
Edgar Ross? No, but well knew of him. A fine man if you wanted results. Won himself a chest full of medals. I think he went and retired about a year ago. Last I heard, him and his wife moved out to a cabin on Lake Don Julio. Lucky guy. You gotta take it easy. He's fighting crime in this dump, that's for sure.
Well, thank you for the information, mister.
I've told you everything I know, young man. One more.
tinha uma coisa que eu sempre tive dúvida. Será que dá pra roubar o carro? O carro? Ah, não dá não, foi mal. Se vira. Cavalinho frouxo, velho. Não aguenta correr nada. Ah, peraí. Ué, esse é o cavalo de guerra. Até tem, né? 4 anos depois, o cavalo tá cansado já. Nossa, ainda tô longe pra caralho. Olá, balista. Seja muito bem-vindo. Muito bem-vindo. Estás bem, manito? Come on!
got for me.
No menor sentido, herdei a fama do pai.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Hello, young man.
Hi.
What are you doing out here? Are you out visiting the lake with your family?
No, ma'am. I was looking to deliver a letter to Edgar Ross.
Oh, that husband of mine. That bureau just won't get its talons out of him, even though he's retired. Edgar gave them some of the best years of his life. They ought to let him retire in peace. They'll not rest till they've killed him with worry, and he's such a sensitive man. I'm sorry, I shouldn't get so angry. I don't suppose any of this is your fault. There's no need to worry about him nowadays.
Well, where is he?
He and his brother Philip went hunting on the south side of the San Luis River. Be careful crossing over. They were saying it was dangerous.
I sure will, ma'am. And don't worry about a thing. I'm sure your husband will be just fine.
Porra, já vem aqui com sangue no olho, querendo matar o cara. Chega aqui, o cara não tá aqui. Sinto muito, senhora, mas você vai ficar viúva. É assim que funciona a vingança. Melhor voltar para a estrada quanto antes. Ainda tô muito longe.
Hey there, mister. How's the hunt?
Pretty good, son. Got me a few rounds. Still looking for some trophies for the parlor.
I've got a letter here for Edgar Ross. You know him? I heard he was down at these parts with his wife.
Which I know him, he's my brother.
Whoosh! That's the arm, mate.
Duck hunt. Must be a pretty important letter to have come all this way.
Yes, sir. Real important. I'll be on my way home as soon as I deliver this message.
You best be off then. Just don't get on his bad side. He's got a filthy temper.
Caralho, os lobos matou o velho. Ué? Sacanagem, a missão falhou porque eu apontei a arma pro cara.
Bastard! Excuse me. You Edgar Ross?
Do I know you?
Forgive me for startling you, sir. I have a message for you. My name is Jack Marston. You knew my father.
I see. I remember your father.
I've come for you, Ross.
You, boy, have sure shit found.
You killed my father.
Your father killed himself with the life he lived.
You killed him. I saw you.
You keep saying that.
You sent him to do your dirty work. Then you shot him like a dog.
And I'll shoot you like one too, you little piece of trash. Now get out of here before I kill you as well.
I ain't going nowhere, old man.
Eita, o último duelo. Ai, caralho, tira, cacete. Ô, mas que porra, velho. Eu marquei o cara inteiro e o cara aí do jogo não disparou. Porra. Ah, eu tenho que voltar. Sorte que eu salvei aqui. Eu sabia que ia dar uma dessa. Não é que eu perdi o duelo, não. É que a porra do jogo não quis atirar mesmo.
Excuse me. You Edgar Ross?
Empate. Atira, meu ovo de... Caralho, mano. O que tá acontecendo com essa porra desse bagulho aqui? Tá, uma coisa eu sei, eu tenho que mirar no peito e testa pra matar ele, mas aparentemente o jogo não quer ir. Atira, puta que pariu! Cara, não dá pra entender não. Tô atirando. Cara, engraçado que eu ganhei um monte de duelo. Os dois últimos não tá querendo ir, não sei porquê. É esse o de armadilho que tá falhando direto. Esse dos duelos eu ganhei todos.
Excuse me. You Edgar Ross?
Ah, se eu falhar de novo, vou caçar na internet como é que vem esse duelo, mano. Que porra. Muita sacanagem, mano. Olha lá, olha lá, olha lá. Não atira não, filha da puta. Marco à toa. Ah tá, aqui parece ser simples. Mantenha a barra em cima da do adversário, como se eu não estivesse fazendo isso. Nossa, ainda tomei um capote ainda descendo do cavalo. Tá, dessa vez foi, né? Eu, hein? Bagulho bizarro da porra. Pronto, agora a senhorinha lá ficou viúva. Olha que mais top, se eu não tivesse divulgado nenhum vídeo, eu ia usar esse daqui como todos. E finalmente zeramos mais um joguinho. Pronto, zerei mais um joguinho. Nurturio Nature. Ó, o cara tinha dinheiro. Agora deixa eu ir pra minha casa mais próxima. Aqui onde que tá ela? Mais próximo fica aqui, em Chupa Roça. Bora salvar lá e acabar com o jogo, né? Prontinho, jogo completo, vou só salvar para deixar salvo mesmo. Aí depois eu vejo qual vai ser o próximo joguinho que eu vou trazer. Talvez eu volte com o Mafia.